skincare regime for men. All you men out there who thought that you just don't need to take care of your skin, no, not at all. We love men with good skin. I don't think there's any woman now waiting to kiss a frog to turn him into a prince. We'd rather look at you as a prince itself. So take care of your skin, and that's super important. And everything that works on a woman's skin works on a man's skin too. Yes, there is a little difference in terms of maybe you need it a little stronger, but the same things work for a man. So for all those men who want to start off or initiate into taking care of your skin, let's start with a simple skincare regime. First, choose the right face wash. Most men have oily or dull skin, so use a face wash with AHA or BHA. And sunscreen is a must. Make sure you use a matte sunscreen, because then you won't be encouraged to keep using it if the sunscreen itself makes the skin oily at the end of the day. So let's use a matte sunscreen in the daytime. And at night, try and use simply a replenishing cream. It could simply be a moisturizer for most of you. Could have ingredients like an antioxidant, a little skin lightening cream would really help. Or if you do have a very, very oily skin, then use ingredients like adapalene in them. So it just kind of reduces the oiliness quite a bit. You could use a retin A. There are a lot of newer retin A complexes and compounds which do not irritate your skin. So use something in the night that kind of replenishes, heals, or clears whatever issue you have to the skin. So protect, cleanse, nourish, and clean up your skin at night. So that's most important. And do not forget, a clean scalp is the beginning of a clean skin as well. Do men do facials? Is it a very female thing? No, it's not. So what are the popular facials that men do at Ra? Is a simple facial without a lot of massage and a lot of cream and a lot of fuss. We do a Hydra facial. Men really love it, because what it does is it has a little nozzle which, when we apply it on the face, is cleaning your pores deep continuously. There's a water which comes in, hits your pore continuously. We suck it out through a tube, so it's continuously kind of, imagine a fast jet of water coming and cleaning your skin. So it's beautiful. It just cleanses the skin, leaves the pores clean, the oiliness reduces even in a single sitting. So men just love that facial. And the other thing that they really love is oxygen facial, where again we use a gadget which jets out nascent oxygen under high pressure. We also have a nozzle in it which sends in the serums that I want, depending on if the man has a pigmentation or an acne or an excessively oily skin. We use different serums to jet along with it. So this again gives you what you want without too much of a fuss of massage and facial lasting for an hour. None of those extra pampering and fuss if you don't want. It does what it does, and you're out in half an hour with a nice, squeaky, clean looking skin, which is nice and youthful.